Yoruba land now, we're having a lot of challenges too. And we have to ask you, because you, the Egbejologun of Nigeria, and by extension, your influence is paramount on Yoruba land. Just during the last Eid al-Fitr, the traditional Muslim festival we had, Yolu of Iwo was just talking somewhere in Iwo there. You know, the Oba, what's his name? Abdul Rashid Adewale Akanbi, who is popularly known as the Telu One. He was now talking to one Afa. He said he's the owner of the mosque. He wanted to take over the mosque of the Afa. The video is now on Instagram everywhere. As he was trying to rubbish the Afa in front of other imams, the Afa now said, "Ah, Kabezi to fe buy your home in Sunni ti mi ogba fun. To fe buy your home in Sunni ti mi ogba fun." So the Oluwo was disgraced in front of a lot of imams and all the rest. So how did Yoruba land got into this problem, especially Igbo kingdom, and what do you think we should do to this Oba? I mean, the other time, a lot of allegations around him, those that are saying that he behaved like a hip-hop king, a lot of things going on around him.
Brother, you see, it's a problem for the whole Yoruba people race. Once they are starting such a position, they will not know their God. If we see the movement of that Oba himself, he's too proud. He's proud, he don't know his left from right. You know, if an Oba, it doesn't mean you are the on and on of a role of the whole world. It doesn't mean. You should know there is a right for you. There is need for caution for you. But they don't do that. Which is very bad. You know? It's very bad. It's not only Oluwo. It's always all the whole Oba in the whole country. They will say Oba Gbesele. Oba Gbesele, say Gbogbo Nko. Say Oba Gbesele na. Oba Gbesele na Ajo.
Very electric shock, electric wire, sir.
Ah, do back Bezele. Oh, no, son, lie, lie. Oh, but Bezele, go go and come here. Do back Wole, the Doda, Bezele. And the next thing, they will be doing something bad to the person that wanted to marry the person, which is bad. And that is why church now is in control of all those guests. They're gaining their calories. Every church. Some pastor have about 20 girlfriends. Solomon.
Money.
They are more than Solomon. And that's why their wife is having problems. Some will have epilepsy, some will have a stroke, this and that. That's happened to them.
Having breast cancer.
And most of those pastors, they accumulate money. Their children are drug addicts. They drug, begin to drink all about. Because they see money anyhow.
Money is wrong money.
Wrong money. Because they are telling people lies. They are telling lies to people.
Telling lies.
Yes.
What do you think the problem of Oluwo? Because today there's one problem. The next day there's another crisis. It's either he's fighting the royal family that they should not come near him, or he's fighting one Chibabelo Gudokun, forcing him in public. Or now an Afa, an imam, is now saying that he wants to snatch his wife by force. That's why he's now fighting. The other day was the first Oba that went to chase imam out of the praying ground. What they call that land where they used to pray? EDS. He chased the imam out of the empty ground that Oba Nimongbadura, Oba Nimongdaria had run. He chased the chief imam away, made him to look like a normal robot behind him, and he was now leading the prayer. And if to say he's in church too, he might even chase the Catholic priest away that he's the one to lead, that anywhere there are Oba is, that every spiritual leader must stand still. Sir, do you think this Oba need spiritual deliverance, and can you help him?
Definitely, but not to come to me. I can pray for him if we can afford to do. And not that Oba alone, all the whole Oba in Yoruba land, that's what they are doing. Very, very wrong. What they are doing is wrong, because they don't believe in God. They believe in church. Amen, amen, amen. How many people have been calling amen, amen? They deceive so many presidents. They deceive so many commissioners. They deceive so many people that they don't even check if that thing work for them. If it's their fortune to be a politician, they don't do that. What they do is to accumulate money. Do any sort of jaga jaga work, which is not the best.
saying that maybe the day they were choosing the Oba, they didn't stay well inside the lady, or they didn't go through the spiritual life properly. I mean, you know, there's a way in Yoruba land that they choose the new Oba, and they say this person is supposed to be the king. But people believe that dollars is not choosing them in this. Is it true? Is that a result of that they are now misbehaving?
Because of the money, they don't choose them rightly. Because those kingmakers, they believe in money. Oh, they just had your own tiwa. Come on, badu. Which is very wrong. Them too, if there is a karma for that Oba, those kingmakers too will share part of the karma. That's important. Yes, they are going to suffer. Like we said about that Oba. That Oba is not go to anywhere, Oba Vivo. He is not going to anywhere. That imam will not leave him alone.
That's the rule, he
said. Yes.
He will
suffer. Yes. He will suffer because he's doing something. Personally, I know it now, but I won't tell people in the air. He's doing some sins to people who he's supposed not to be doing. He's doing that, his expert. It's not expert too. It's going to heaven in a rough way. Bad way. Yes. If you die, you go and call 200 imams from everywhere at all in the world. But his character, uncle. His character will weigh him down.
That's the new himself.
Yes. He will die. He will suffer. Yes.
Violently, sir.
Yes. Violently.
That's going to run into bad weather.
This
guy's not taking. I think maybe he's going to run into bad weather.
By the grace of Almighty God, by the grace of his character. Because on every action, there was opposite and equal reaction. What people they do, now God go give them as his own this thing. Not be expert. You know? No expert in character outing. It's God. God can never leave the person just like that. So Nigeria.